very, what do the kids call it these days? Handsome. My doctor says it's genetic, but I don't blame my parents. I blame everyone else in the entire tri-state area for being better looking than me. So I invented this, my uglyinater. It harnesses the horned frog's unpleasant appearance to render its target ugly. Oh no, now I'm ugly.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they...
Oh, I get it. Hardy har har.